They do.
Who's that?
What?
Who's trying to control the world?
NBC. NBC is General Electric. It canned the only one that's any good on the station. You know who that is.
Daddy, do you really need all these newspapers?
These are newspapers that have to do with what I've been doing. My travels. The living section.
But this is today's. This has to stay here.
Which is today's?
This one you have right, these two right here.
Okay, thank you.
Put that in the chair.
Welcome to the first hour of the 7 week crusade to defeat Al Camano. Never before have the voters of New York.
Marketplace. What day is today?
That's the Wall Street Journal from yesterday. Are you sure? This was in his
house. I got one today.
It might be old.
Well, if it's old, I want it.
How old?
Well, not the business section. I want the stuff that's got something to do. What I'm doing there. Oh, yeah, I'll be. Oh, good. This is good.
That's a great newspaper called the Anderson Valley Advocate that Joe and I read.
Okay, we'll pay it all. Sit.
Leave that there. That's the one you don't want.
I sure don't want it. Living section. That's today's, too.
Yeah.
Okay, what the hell is it?
Maybe that's more.
Thursday. When is Thursday?
Thursday of what month?
September.
Oh, that's tomorrow. You're ahead of time.
No.
Tuesday. What does it say? I can't read it. My glasses.
Thursday, September 10th. Today's the 16th. Do you want it?
Let's see. What is it?
You stole it from somebody.
Oh, I just saw those puppies on TV.
I didn't steal from anybody, damn it.
I remember I had a dream last night that we had kittens at the house.
What are they doing to them?
That's what most kittens should do. Spirit, you're not educated on welfare. I want that. I don't want to shoot it. All right. Well, I guess they do. Okay?
Yep.
All right. This one. Want?
That's the paper tiger catalog.
I want it. If I get hit by somebody, this will be the most barnness.
Right. Did George see that? Oh, no. Did he see that?
I never got around to telling him.
He was too busy telling you his life history.
Yeah, George was, I mean.
Is it Liberty Travel?
Liberty Travel. I don't know if that's what you want.
Put that in that file.
Yep. What do we got here?
That's from the Key. Is that from the Key place?
Yeah, that's for you.
I know where they are. Should we have the number?
Why don't you keep it?
What's that for?
Go on, Rachel.
We were having a lot of trouble with the keys.
Yeah, still got it too. They're either toothpaste on it and wreck it.
What are you talking about, Fred?
I'm talking about the fact that sodium carbonate toothpaste contains. With acid, yeah, put that in there, that's mine.
And is it gonna harm anything?
No, unless it opens up.
Okay, I've got the top on it. Here it is.
You see what it'll do, any bright color is bleached. And it becomes sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide will bleach anything.
So Fred, what do you think about New York?
It's great, I believe in it. It's a nice place to visit, but I sure hate to live here.
You seem to be very happy living here. I don't know.
Yeah, but I'm...
Ben, you gotta come back.
I'll come back. You can't get rid of me that easy.
Items in his suitcase. Which items? Wait, that's mine. Okay. Wait, this one's mine.
Okay. And here, you want to read this?
What's that?
About sodium bismuth thing. Salicylic acid, another word for it.
Okay, Daddy, you gotta get your shoes on.
I know it.
Oh, just put it in my bag.
See you at the wedding.
Bye, Fred.
Goodbye, dear.
What have you got all over your mouth? Are you eating Pepto-Bismol?
Pepto-Bismol.
Delicious.
Delicious Pepto-Bismol. Two. And I'm old. I'm 83.
Are you really?
Yes, you're damn right. I've been traveling like a whirling dervish. I've been down in the heart of the drug traffic.
In the heart of the drug traffic?
Yes.
That's terrific.
In Cali, Colombia.
Is that right?
You're damn right.
Well, that's terrific.
Take your ticket. Okay, you're in 30F.
30F. Do I walk in now?
Just a second. After these chairs are gone.
Okay, and I want a wheelchair in O'Hare.
Okay, you need to tell this lady.
Yeah, she
already did.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
But when you get to O'Hare, just make sure they'll have a wheelchair for you in St. Louis. Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, Daddy. When you get to O'Hare, if you have time in between your plane. Okay. How much do they stop in O'Hare?
Usually it's about 40 minutes.
Doesn't the same 30, plane go to St. Louis?
Yes.
Yeah. So, but when you go at the desk, just make sure they'll have the wheelchair.
I always say that.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Daddy.
Okay.
Take care.
Age before beauty.
Yeah.
Tingly.
This is actually shot in Lower East Side.
Lower East Side. Those two are the Lower East Side. They're on the same roll of film.
Huh.
He's quite a good artist.
And this is in...
Now, this is in Colombia, and they are replaying... They are replaying the famous chess match in Moscow.
Huh.
And they go through every word of it.
Who does that?
The German, the businessman in Cali, Colombia. Dad used to like to visit there and talk with him. My father.
He went to Colombia?
Sure, he went to Colombia.
Mm-hmm.
And this is all of this is at Susie's. Not Susie's. I mean at Jerry's Gutierrez.
Mm-hmm. And this is also Colombia?
It's also Colombia.
Uh-huh. It makes me want to go visit them, I'll tell you. I've seen their house is quite beautiful.
The size
now
This is the
where is this taken?
DeeDee took that and sent it to Mommy.
No, actually Martha Wallner took that.
Okay, well I've got
Nicaragua.
It from, it was in Mommy had it when she died.
These are now St. Louis.
This is St. Louis,
people.
Yes.
And here's your trip?
Here's our trip. When we had two wheelchairs, not one wheelchair, but two wheelchairs. And we held the traffic up in Kirkwood. And the guy was ready to throw us off the train.
I bet.
But the manager of the train, who worked for the conductor, for whom the conductor works, apologized to us. How do you like that? We were within our rights, he said.
Birthday time. Rachel's 18, Pinky's 45.
Yeah, Mommy has some.
Pinky, so when are we going to celebrate your birthday?
I don't know.
Chrissy has to work this weekend. Should we have a party?
How do you like this picture?
Tuesday night?
That's nice. Oh, that's the sweater that Betsy made.
That's the sweater Betsy made.
She yes.
Isn't he gorgeous, though? But he will not look up any... He will not use the telephone book. He calls up information. Got 50 cents or whatever it is, a call. That is an executive. He would never fit into Adelaide's household. She doesn't believe in wasting money. I think that's a sweet picture. That was taken at the hospital when Mommy was in the hospital.
Well, now, who you got there?
I don't know who that is. Oh, that, you know who that is. That's Andrea D'Elia.
No, really?
Yes, she is the most gorgeous thing you ever saw. And she works in a...
No, that's tailor
Tina. Shop.
Oh yeah, tailor, dry cleaning.
That's what I said.
She works in a dry cleaning store.
Yes. Yeah. She doesn't like her college.
So, what do you think of dry cleaners, Pinky?
Oh, Jesus, I wouldn't want my daughter to work there.
At least not in the back room.
Oh, yeah.
Now these are taken at Susie's. Susie's Lamb. Now here's the welding stool that I'm going to get for nothing.
Toby made this welding stool.
Yeah, I'm going to see if I can get it for nothing.
Where is it? Which one?
It's Susie's.
This one here?
Yeah, this welding stool.
So what do you say about Susie? Could you describe her a bit for somebody who never heard or seen her before?
She's got crow's feet around each eye, but she's very pleasant. Very pleasant.
And
brilliant too.
Yeah.
Smart
and she like men?
Yeah, she likes men.
Fred, you've
she had a party. She had a party and everybody there was male. And I maintain they came up. They woke up the next morning
How's
all
that
pretty
pose?
Weak.
How's that pose?
Oh, look at it here. They all woke up weak the next morning, all except Toby and I.
This is the club that Adelaide was the founder of?
Yeah. That's right. She's still the owner. That's her turf club.
And this is all.
Here, let's see it. Let's see it. That's the club.
It's the club, yeah.
How did you know that, Pinky?
Adelaide.
Because you can see it.
Adelaide. Adelaide. Here's the view.
That's a pretty good guess.
Is this her house?
That's her house. That was moved. That's back on the original site.
I didn't know that you could move a brick house.
They moved the house, and they moved the house with a crane, and she didn't bat an eye. She said when she saw the crane, because even the fact that her first husband was killed by a crane, electric hitting electric line. That's a kind of nice little shack, don't you think?
And who's this guy?
That is Toby's best friend.
Parker.
That's Parker. Parker loves me. He wears a German helmet most of the time.
No.
Yes. He is nuts as can be, but he's fun. He's so much. He made a caricature of me. a wrought iron.
Okay, where is that?
Box.
Did you have that? You have
it's
that?
Somewhere upstairs. I'll get it.
You carry it around. It weighs about 10 pounds.
No, it's only as big as
and
that.
I wonder why it's wrist.
It's big as this. It's big as my, right there. That's how big it is.
Uh-huh. So, would you have some more pictures? I got to go get to work on my stuff, but show me some more.
So, you got to go to your hospital?
No, I'm going to work here upstairs.
With your computer?
Keep these separate.
I got to work on those papers, looking over those papers that I'm working on.
Can I use your computer for a while?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, this is the garden.
Garden of good cheer. Jerry good cheer.
Gorgeous garden.
Yeah. That's also about 2 hours from Cali.
I think I want a house in Columbia.
Well, Pinky, could you do neuroscience in a third world country?
No.
Why?
Yeah, you can't.
This more
is Nikki's
George's
house.
Nikki and George.
Nikki and George's house. And I don't know where this is. Is this
oh, that's in front of that's their house. This is in front of their house.
Yeah.
And what's her name's on here? On here, too. There she is, see? Josefina. She heard me stirring, and as soon as I stirred, she came down and brought me one course after another. She knew that I was hungry in the morning.
This is Josefina right there?
That's Josefina.
But did you tell Pinky about your discussions with George about his army career?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. I was his father confessor. He hadn't told any of his family and all about it. He kept it
not
all to himself.
Not even his wife.
Even his wife. Of course, his wife was in. Nikki's in on that damn. Nikki's in on that damn. That damn. What do we call it? Shall we saw it?
This is the fair that you went to with Anne.
With Anne?
When you went to the, not with Anne, with Susie.
Susie, yeah. Well, she walked around with her $6,000 mink coat on.
Uh-huh. Okay.
That was an experience.
Here, those go together somewhere.
Where do they go?
I don't know. They go into something.
All right.
Oh, you took them out of something.
How do you like that?
They came out of here, Doc. They go back into here.
Put them back in there.
No, these go into here.
Okay. Put them in there.
Because you were just getting things out here.
All right.
Let me see the next one.
Coming up.
Art Sparks.
Hey, that's at Susie's.
Uh-huh.
What's the difference, Pinky?
I don't know. What do you think it is?
Art and nature.
Right. Well, this is a nicer picture because this one shows you art through nature, nature through art.
Mm.
One looks pretty empty. Very nice houses. Too bad there's not a picture of you with your t-shirt on. This is in Columbia? Who is that?
That's on the street in Boston.
Oh.
Well, did you show her the pictures of Tina?
Yeah.
Because Tina works as a rape crisis.
Who is this one?
Oh, what's his name? What is Toby's best friend, the guy that did this?
Parker.
Parker. That's Parker's, not his wife, that's his woman. He's got a wife and a woman.
He has a wife and a woman.
That's what I said.
Uh-huh. And that's this woman.
Yeah.
Okay, I've seen that, and I've seen that, and I haven't seen this one. And this is?
That's in New York City, in Willow.
Okay.
Here, show them over here.
Get these things out of the way.
Oh, that's in Woodstock. That's
in Woodstock.
That's a gallery that this woman Susie has.
And the lady that owns the gallery is pregnant.
Suzanne Cooper.
And then there's a... And here's the bakery.
Yes.
Oh my God, look at this bakery. Ugh.
Isn't that, aren't those nice, like, kind of industrial photographs that they're
showing? I didn't see the inside one. What is this boat in the woods?
That's at the gallery. Uh-huh. Show it over here, Daddy. Yeah, she has that in her front yard at the gallery. Let me see if you, the ones you've seen already.
So she's turned her house into a gallery, is that sort of one of these?
Yeah. Well, no, it was actually a studio and a gallery before when she bought it. This guy, John Pike, used to live there, an artist.
Okay, so where is this one? Daddy, where is this?
This, I nearly fell down this goddamn step. This is in the Lower East Side studio, welding, where he's got his, where Toby has his forge. Originally had his forge, the Lower East Side. And I nearly fell down those goddamn steps. They don't lead anywhere. It shows the dangers one can come into when one is young. Old, I mean.
Which are you now?
I don't know which I am. This will make a quite a tape you're doing there, dear. Young or old, which am I? Here's more of this.
God, who are these?
This
people?
Is the welding stool. I was wrong about
this. This is Peter Talia?
Isn't he handsome? He's such a dog.
Oh, God.
Jorge.
And Peter DeLia is just like I am. He bought some Fisher loudspeakers. Listen to this.
Yes.
Fisher loudspeakers like that high.
Uh-huh.
Two for $23.
Uh-huh. Great.
And he said when he bought them, he thought of Uncle Fred.
God, is he, we'll is look for he handsome?
Isn't he handsome, dog?
How old and is he just, now?
Well,
he's too old for me. Too young for me.
Too old for you? Are you old or young, Binky?
Anyway, his roommate, by the way, you got to hear this. His roommate, and he shares his quarters with, wasn't there. But his roommate is the son of the present president of the Polaroid company.
Oh my gosh.
Not Mr. Land, but Mr. Land's successor.
Oh,
and
really?
I told him to give me a Polaroid, like they have a Polaroid. He says, I think I can do that.
It's not just his looks, Pinky. He's just—he's a really
that.
Incredible, great
I can
guy.
Tell that.
Did you see the picture by the plant?
Yeah.
Well, you know, the plant was just like a weed, mullein. But Daddy, I want to get a big print of that to send to Jorge because he'll make a painting out of it. There's
okay.
a place near where I took some photos in yesterday that'll make a print for 43 cents. So.
Oh, wonderful.
I'll get that done. Let me. But who knows where the negatives are?
Okay, it's right here. We can find.
Yeah, you bet you can find the negatives.
These are the MPs who are Colombian, who are protecting the headquarters of the Colombian government. Hmm. Naturally, they're not doing much of a job because they let me take their picture. These are Colombian young men.
They got AK-47s.
Yeah.
Or M-16s.
M-15s. How about that? Isn't that something? Hmm. Now, wait a minute. Don't go so fast.
Okay,
she's taking a picture of this.
Okay, well, let me just see these that you've already seen.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he wants to explain them to you.
Here, I want to explain them to you. Now, this in here is... These were taken in a plaza in Colombia. As was this. Same thing. And there's a novel. And this is the story of the novel.
Hmm.
And it's a Colombian novelist, did it? Look at that.
Uh-huh.
And these are a street band in a plaza in Colombia. So Colombia is not a bad place to visit.
There's not more homeless in San Francisco than in Colombia.
Well, sure, of course there are. Did you know that? Here's the mountain from the plaza.
Hmm.
Is this Cali?
It's Cali, of course.
It's beautiful.
Heart of Cali. Cali makes San Francisco look not hilly.
Is that right?
It's more hilly than San Francisco.
Really?
Yeah, because in a shorter space of time. Now then, keep going. Put that in there. Now then, this is Jehovah's Witnesses.
Huh.
In Cali.
Huh.
Okay? Now this building was written up in the Cali paper the same time I was there. And I didn't know the guy thought it was... Now that is the tobacco headquarters of the world. I said the world. It's a Moorish building. Mm-hmm. Now then.
Do they raise a lot of tobacco in Cali?
Yeah, they raise tobacco there. Now then, this is in the apartment in Manhattan.
Yeah, look at Toby's sculpture.
That's Toby's sculpture there.
Which, the, this or
the
this?
Arch.
The arch. This arch.
Now, this is one of the cathedrals in Cali.
Hmm.
They really lightened this place up. They painted everything, huh?
Well, we painted everything. We had white, but they just, it's really beautiful. The way they've kept the house and the apartment is great.
Did they redo the floors?
Completely.
And this is along a plaza in Cali.
It looks lovely. Cali looks lovely. I think I'll go down.
I know, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's a hell of a good place. And Mommy was so wrong about it. She didn't want to go down there because she didn't want to...
Pinky, when you ran your settlement.
She didn't want to be bad on the economy.
I got to go work on my settlement right now. I got to go upstairs.
Oh, here, you got to see this.
Okay.
Here are cows and sewage right alongside of a plaza.
Uh-huh.
Cows are pissing in there and open sewage right there. That's one of the bad things.
The water looks pretty clean there.
Well,
let's see.
They get some, it's padded by some, huh?
Does it smell?
Well, no, the wind is pretty good there.
The water looks pretty
clean. These are all Cali. Here's some more.
Pink, if you want, I can water.
Here's some more. Here's some more of that sewage, open sewage. Here's more of the tobacco building. World Tobacco Headquarters.
You don't think I'm careful, capable of being careful?
See, this is architecture after a Moorish building. That's why it's the Tobacco Headquarters. Oh! Kell Cathedral. A copy of the German Cologne Cathedral. Here's more of the Cologne Cathedral.
So, Pinky, what do you want me to do?
Here it comes.
Where's Millie? I want to take a picture of Millie.
Who?
Millie.
Yeah, I don't know. Millie's probably on that bed.
You know, everything is out of focus in this thing. Uh-oh, battery going.
What if there's any other battery?
There's moisture scums in here. Really good.
Yeah.
Back in India.
Yeah.
No, but it's flashing.
Did we hear Friday?